This one's in D tuning. D. Or A. D. F sharp. B. A lot easier to play with string players and all kinds of other players in this tuning. You can get your A at 440. Well, 880 in this case. And then tune the rest of the thing from there. Perfect fifth. Unison with the fret. And the octave. I'm a little out, but keeps it in tune pretty good with everybody else. This one's called Down by the River. 3, 4.